हेलो एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल। दिस रेनबो टेक्स्ट ट्रिविल एनिमेशन इज व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट टुडे। लेट्स सी हाउ टू क्रिएट दिस यूजिंग आफ्टर इफेक्ट्स। बिफोर फर्दर प्रोसीडिंग आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू फॉर सपोर्टिंग मी। इफ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल प्लीज डू कंसिडर सब्सक्राइबिंग, दैट वुड बी हाईली अप्रिशिएटेड। प्लीज डोंट स्किप द वीडियो, प्लीज डू वॉच द वीडियो कंप्लीटली। लेट्स नॉट वेस्ट एनी मोर ऑफ द टाइम, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। Create a new composition, call it as main. I am choosing a 1920 by 1080 composition with a frame rate of 30 and a duration of 10 seconds. Create a new solid and name it as background. Set the color of your choice. Create a new text layer and type in your text. I am typing in rainbow. Center align the text. Now right click on the text layer and move to create and select create masks from text. Now search for stroke effect and apply it into the outline layer. Go to the effects control and click on all masks and change the brush hardness to 100%. Set the color to any color. Increase the brush size so that the stroke entirely fills the text layer. Now set the spacing to 0% and the paint style to reveal original image. Also uncheck the stroke sequentially option. Go to around 10 frames and create a keyframe for end property with 0%. Go to 3 second mark and set the end value to 100%. This will create the stroke animation. Select the two keyframes and press F9 to easy ease them. Change the graph as shown. Search for fill effect and apply it into the outline layer. Choose a color of your choice. Duplicate the rainbow outline layer and change the fill color. Duplicate this outline layer as many as times as you wish and change the fill color of each duplicated layer as you like. Now, offset the duplicated outline layers in equal intervals. I am choosing an interval of 5 frames. I would like to change the background color, so search for 4 color gradient effect and apply it into the background layer. Set the opacity to 10%. Now RAM preview this. That's good, but I would like to have the text color as white so that it would be a good contrast for the background. So duplicate the outline layer one more time and offset it to 5 frames. And change the fill color to white. Now RAM preview this. Yeah, that's beautiful. That's it. Let's see the output once again. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post the videos. Click on the like button and share it with your friends. Comment down if you have anything to ask. And once again, thanks for being here and supporting me. This is Raudran signing off.